It's a baby Synodontis Petricola. I found it in the bottom of my cannister. It looks to be about an inch and a half long. It's the second baby syno I've found in my cannister. I'll have to check the date when I cleaned it last, but he must be about 2 months old. He must grow pretty fast. Okay.